Yep. So turn it off. Press and hold reset. Turn it on. Hold reset. And then press trouble reset and turn it off.
Okay.
That's it.